1970s touring cars were beefed up and ready for a scrap, as were the drivers. The rules and regulations were interpreted in deeply creative ways, leading to flared fenders and swollen bodywork to make room for bulging engines that sent power through the roof. Not literally. As if that wasn't enough, wings and things were added to give these cars more aero than an F-15 fighter jet.
This is your 1994 Nissan number 75 Cunningham Racing 300ZX. Your next race will be at Le Mans, a course consisting of closed public roads and specialized racing tarmac. next race will be at the Nürburgring, known as a proving ground for auto manufacturers around the world. next race will be at Sebring International Raceway, with an infamous long bumpy right-hander at turn 17.
Thank you.
next race will be at Brands Hatch, originally established in 1926 as a dirt track.
We'll be right back.
Your next race will be at Silverstone, home of the British Grand Prix.
Thank you. Thank you.